And I'm feeling confident. I'm like, man, we're going to smack a dab a Dewey, this boy. We are going to blow him out. So we go into halftime, 14-7, as he got a touchdown with Tony Romo. Oh, man, that was so disrespectful. Running it in with Tony Romo, man. Come on, boy. So now he's getting things together, and he figured out, son. He can't pass, so he runs it on me, and that's my Achilles heel.